Cybersecurity standards are increasing so drastically, many organizations can't keep up with the latest requirements. This leaves organizations exposed to cybercriminals as well as crippling compliance fines. This is because regulations and standards have increased over 500% since 2008. That means, on average, most organizations are required to comply with 13 different security and privacy standards. Xacta addresses the massive increase of regulatory and compliance requirements with a proactive enterprise risk and compliance program that will significantly move the needle of your compliance posture and reduce cyber risks at an accelerated pace. For over 20 years, the Xacta Cyber Risk Management Platform has supported some of the world's most security-conscious organizations. Xacta's automation capabilities allow you to spend more time protecting critical assets and less time on frustrating compliance activities such as control selection, implementation, testing, and monitoring. In the following demonstration, we will introduce a collection of vital features that Xacta offers that can help alleviate some of these frustrations. While Xacta maintains a library of the most popular global security standards, our solution can support any regulation, standard, or custom policy to help your organization maintain a strong security posture and avoid possible fees. In addition to the library, Xacta's Crosswalk feature can map together similar security standards, allowing you to test once and comply with many. You can leverage these out-of-the-box mappings or customize your own. Either way, no need to purchase expensive mappings from a third party. Identifying the right compliance standards is a vital part of the process. But how does your organization currently develop plans to test against all of those standards? Put your spreadsheets aside. With the click of a button, the application will automatically create a customized test plan. While many cyber risk management tools can generate a test plan, they don't do it to the same granularity practitioners need and auditors demand. Xacta can also invoke a test based on a variety of parameters, such as physical or virtual location, operating system, asset type, and more. Like just about anything in Xacta, the out-of-the-box capability is there for you. However, the settings are configurable, allowing you to make adjustments to meet your organization's specifications. The complexities of today's networks can make preparing for an audit a very difficult task. Companies have to account for their hybrid infrastructure, multiple SaaS offerings, and users all over the world. As a result, each security layer is often audited multiple times, not because of additional compliance standards, but simply because they are providing security for several other systems. Xacta's robust inheritance features help organizations capture the various layers of security and eliminate redundant compliance tasks. By inheriting pre-validated controls from other common control providers, maintained by the owners of those controls, Xacta's automated control inheritance capability allows your organization to knock out controls and ultimately reduce what you are required to validate and then document for your system. Other tools have a one-for-one inheritance capability, but one-for-one does not support the sophistication of today's technology landscape. Xacta's inheritance allows security relationships to include one-to-one, one-to-many, many-to-one, and many-to-many. In addition, each control can be fully inherited or follow a shared responsibility model. Xacta's public and private implementations give the security provider a secured private location to describe the security service in detail. The public implementation is where the provider can share a high-level description of the security service provided, as well as communicate customer expectations for satisfying their portion of the control. Come audit time, your company showcases how organized they are and provides the assessor access to whatever they need for a more expedient audit. Inheritance is powerful. However, reconciling all of those inheritance relationships can be confusing and very time-consuming. Xacta's questionnaire-driven inheritance feature makes for a better user experience, increasing accuracy, and reducing time spent identifying control relationships. All of this is done through a plain language question. Simply answer the questions presented and automatically inherit hundreds of security controls provided within or outside of your organization. Earlier, we referenced that with control inheritance, you can effectively reduce the number of controls you must evidence for a given system. If you are inheriting pre-validated controls, you are effectively saving yourself from redundant attestation efforts. In this example, you can see that we have 969 controls that are applicable to our system. Filtering out any controls that we've inherited, you can see that we've reduced our burden substantially. In this example, our security teams would only then have to address the remaining 404 controls for our system, thus resulting in massive savings in both time and effort. Data-driven decision-making is not limited to Xacta's inheritance feature. Throughout Xacta, you can leverage data to make decisions on everything, from hiding or revealing a single field, to implementing an approval process, or even automating risk evaluations and acceptance. These intelligent workflow capabilities remove the need for human intervention and decision-making, therefore significantly speeding up your time to compliance. Of course, Xacta has out-of-the-box workflows if your organization is just starting. However, some customers find changing the organization's process is a much larger lift than customizing Xacta to align to their existing business processes. When data is the driver, the sky is the limit. For over 20 years, Xacta's data-driven automation has helped many organizations generate security documentation and compliance packages at the click of a button. All information entered into Xacta, either pre-built or customized, can be queried by the database. Once queried, the application pushes the data into a traditional Excel, Word, or digitally signed PDF. All of these outputs can be published in your preferred format and branding. This feature saves time, money, and ensures consistency across all of your documentation. But most importantly, it helps mitigate the extreme shortage of cybersecurity professionals. Xacta's extensible publishing allows you to leverage your technical resources to monitor and protect your network, not update compliance documentation. When it comes to monitoring your IT and operational risk, Xacta provides the visibility and context needed to manage your cyber risk management programs. Leveraging the same data, users can select widgets to create customized dashboards. This enables organizations to have common understanding of the data through a view that is relevant to their role within the company. These interactive dashboards provide executives the high-level view of the organization, while technology teams are able to drill down to an asset-level finding. Consolidating data from existing IT investments in a centralized repository creates efficiencies and prioritizes analysis. How many times do your analysts get a result from one security tool that contradicts another? Which result is correct? By presenting a side-by-side comparison, security experts are able to quickly conduct their analysis. In addition to identifying findings, Xacta allows the analyst to make time-based decisions inside the platform. Instead of analyzing that false positive on a weekly basis, analysts can set rules to preserve the analysis decision for a specified period of time. The next time the scan is run, the false positive will automatically be marked as analyzed and will not change until it reaches the rule expiration. Removing redundant routine analysis allows experts to focus on new findings that could present a greater risk to the organization. The art of the possible becomes real with automation and contextualization using your data, your tools, your policies, and your investments. Xacta has several in-app connectors to some of the most common third-party assessment tools. In addition, Xacta has a flexible open API to support additional third-party integrations and the export of critical cyber risk management data to an existing GRC. Xacta aggregates the inputs from third-party scanners into a single view with no additional agents. In addition to showcasing the data, Xacta will use the results of third-party tools to automatically pass and fail security controls, as well as update your compliance documentation. Predictive mapping is a key differentiator for Xacta. With predictive mapping, Xacta correlates control references across multiple tests. The end result is a proposed control association with a confidence factor. The number of hops taken to identify the control determines the confidence factor. The application can also be configured to automatically accept the control recommendation based on a specified confidence factor. For example, a CISO can set the application to accept all control recommendations with a 90% or higher confidence factor. This omits the additional work to approve the recommendation. As new scans come in, the control mapping is automatic. Again, another feature that increases accuracy and creates efficiency within your cyber risk management program. Beyond what we have already highlighted, Xacta further automates the continuous monitoring program through control expirations. Xacta allows you to assign control expirations and automatically notify the control owner or the stakeholders that they have an action to complete. The flexibility of this capability allows you to automatically trigger revalidation of both technical and non-technical tests. Controls that were once compliant but exceed the revalidation timeline will fall into a non-compliant status, notify the appropriate stakeholders, and escalate if necessary. As shown here, analysts can seamlessly monitor and update their controls as they approach their expiration date. And with the click of a button, analysts can also initiate a request to retrieve relevant scan results from Xacta.io or their cloud service provider. Understanding the risk non-compliance presents to your organization is critical to business operations. With cybersecurity added to the risk register, it is important for CISOs to speak the language of their organization. However, each organization has their own corporate risk management strategy. Xacta's native quantitative and qualitative approach provides flexibility to accommodate a variety of approaches. Users can leverage the risk scoring provided out of the box or configure a custom algorithm. In addition, any data field within the application can be translated into a value that is used as part of your risk calculation. Risk reports can be viewed through the application or exported via API to a corporate risk management solution. From asset identification to ongoing cyber risk management, Xacta's end-to-end capabilities help organizations achieve their compliance goals. In this video, we touched on some of the more critical features that Xacta has to offer at a very high level. Telos is one of the leading providers of cyber risk and compliance automation. Our Xacta solution provides our customers with a dramatic reduction in time and effort, while enhancing their ability to make better risk-based decisions. We have a host of configurable options, making the platform flexible and easy to set up to meet your specific needs. To find out more about Xacta, please visit our website at www.telos.com/Xacta.